Hello and welcome back to another Angry Canadian Plays. We are back on Redfall. We have a mission. Little raggedy there. Retrieve gifts in the fire station basement. Yeah, we're doing that next. Right now we're trying to find the rally. I hear something. Vampire? Vampire cult rally, so let's place a ping there and get going. Whoa, wait a minute. Is it on this side? Yeah, it is on this side of the bridge, so we're gonna stay down here. Go here, yeah, I know I'd go there. Alright, let's get up here. Stick your head up, stick your head up, come on. I died. Well, interesting. But we're not far from where we died. Let's try this again. I don't feel like running across the bridge, so we'll just fast travel. Hopefully this will be quick. Probably not, because the load times on this are a bitch. Okay, that's not too bad. How do I get up? How do I get up? Let me out, let me out. Alright, we are out and about. And there goes that vampire. Don't know where he came from, but he did. Excuse me. He did, vampire. Did. Oh my god, die. Hi, sniper. All right. Okay, we're already. Yeah. Who else? Anyone else? Excuse me. Ow. That was fun. Yokai. Let's remove the ping. Looking for more health for sure. Okay, there's someone to kill. I mean, what are we here to stop here? I'll bite your heart. Oh, well, hello, Mr. Vampire. Hello. Anyone else? Wedding rings. Oh well. Did we finish what we were up to? Wait, what's the mission again? Try the effigies. 3 weak. Points 3. Is that the effigie? It must be the effigie. Let's destroy it. Yeah, let's go back to safe house. Bing, bang, boom. Got a mission done in 10 minutes. Alright, neighborhood status. Safe house mission is complete. 1 of 2. Now, we need to go back to the fire hall. There's a mission there we need to complete. Providing this doesn't take forever to load in, and there we are. Alright, now we need to head to the basement. For a gift. Where's the gift? Where's my gift?
Yeah, my favorite game.
A note scribbled by Dr. Hunt's handwriting. Dear anyone who might have a moment, fixing this thing might cheer us all up a bit. But goodness knows we need it. Excuse me. If you're looking for ideas, maybe try to Overton Theater for a popper repair kit. They're the only other place to town with a popcorn machine, so they're the best place to start.
I bet I could get this working again. Could make things seem a little more normal.
How? By having popcorn? During a vampire invasion? What kind of fucking sense does this make? That's my mission. To make a popcorn maker. Alright. Gift from Eva. Retrieve gift in the fire station from Eva. I need to find Eva. Eva, baby. Eva.
We'd be lost without you. Okay. Hi. What's up?
Give me my...
Safe.
4 meters? 5 meters? 4 meters? Is it this? Is it the ambulance? Is that my gift? Seems to be the ambulance. Alright, we have an ambulance. Sounds good. Let's see here. We have nothing to get over that way. So we need to go outside and head over. Oh, we have no ammo. Let's go buy some ammo. Because we have to buy ammo. It's so stupid. So I believe we're going this way. Yeah, fuck the gift. Ping. And down this road, so we need to follow it to get over the bridge. Is anyone watching this? Bridge is blocked off, and the other bridge is blocked off also, but there's no water, so... Die, vampire scum. Alright, on another side of town. We're going here. It says to go here. Oh, safe house. Let's go get the safe house first. Okay, safe house is on a different street. We need to get over one street.
dumb and the bum. She don't try for it.
Mais si c'est un sexe de poubelle à Sam, which could be quite possible.
Oh.
No. Hey, a safe house.
C'est pas pesant, là, quand un sac de.
Watcher? What the fuck is a watcher? Okay. Maybe we'll not do that? What's a watcher? Oh, we got to run all the way back there.
Hello. Don't forget to take care of yourself, too.
All right, let's run back. Three watchers or one watcher? And what's a watcher? That's a cool assault rifle. As you can see, we're running at about 20 frames per second. That's why this is so fucked. Alright.
Daytime, sorta. There's a safe house.
Yeah, well, there's a safe house surrounded by weird vampires. Needs power. And we're entering this safe house. And leveling up again. Which I haven't worked on at all, but you know, I don't really care about it. Alright, we're gonna take a break for now, and we'll continue from here next time.